what do I actually know to be true?
Yeah, I made a big picture and it's not what I look like. Everything else I told you is me.
Do you have cancer?
No, I'm not sick.
We're gonna talk to Mike from season 2's Mike and Caroline.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Remember, Mike reached out to us after falling hard for Caroline, a girl who lived in the same town, yet still managed to flake out on Mike every time they tried to meet.
Mike's tall, so when he falls.
It's been instances like I thought I was going to meet her at Walmart. I called her, I told her I was there. She was inside the store at the time. She had a panic attack and had to leave.
Well, she had quite a story too, claiming she was sick with colon cancer, which of course kept Mike hooked.
She wouldn't let him go and made sure he knew she was always there for him.
Literally, always there.
She actually left a note on my Jeep. I can't wait to see you tomorrow, boobay. She's even taken pictures of the outside of the work.
And sent them to you?
Sent them to me.
That's creepy.
You have a stalker. Well, we finally got Caroline to agree to meet up. And she turned out to be a girl named Heather, who Mike already knew.
We had a run-in on Plenty of Fish where she was somebody else. Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
Neve?
I'm Heather.
Okay, hi, Heather.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I don't know what else to say.
Why?
I don't know where to start. Remember Claire?
Yep.
When my friend and I made the fake profile and we pretended to be Claire to see if her husband was cheating on her. I was just talking to people and you sent me a message. You just started talking to me and I thought you were cool as crap. And so I gave you my number, my real number. I just sent you a picture and I was like, hey, my name is Heather. This is what we're really doing. And you were not very nice. You didn't want to be my friend. And so I got upset. So I went and made Caroline. I originally did it just to be mean because I was mad at you. And then we have a lot in common. We like the same stuff. We do the same things. We have the same personality. And I didn't mean to fall in love with you. I didn't mean to start caring about you. It just happened.
But why keep up the lie for so long?
I tried not to. I tried to leave. And after about a month, I missed you. How do you get rid of somebody who's an intricate part of your life? Who you tell all of your stuff to?
What do I actually know to be true?
Yeah, I made a big picture and it's not what I look like. Everything else I told you is me.
Do you have cancer?
No, I'm not sick. When I said that I was sick, I was at the point where I could tell that you were frustrated and you were gonna leave. I didn't know what else to do. I don't want to not have Michael in my life, no matter how I can have you. Other than being sick and being a teacher and what I look like and my name is real.
I just don't know why it took so long for this to happen.
Because I was scared. I can't even tell you how many times I walked into your work and turned around and walked back out. I will do whatever I have to do to make it up to you.
I mean, we asked you that same question. Why would you continue to put yourself through this?
It was being hopeful. It was believing you.
The term lovesick really applies to this situation.
I don't want to not have Michael in my life, no matter how I can have you.
I mean, I hope Heather finally moved on.
I mean, for Mike's sake, for everyone's sake.
Let's give Mike a call and see how he's doing. Big Mike!
Oh.
There he is. You look pretty much, what's that on your hand though?
that?
So a little bit has changed since the last time I saw you guys.
Really? Do tell.
The year after we shot the show, met somebody actually online, but it worked out a lot differently.
But does she think you're cool as crap?
Yes.
Well, yes. That's good.
This last July, we got married.
This is amazing.
What?
Where's your girl? Is she there?
Yeah, she's here.
What's her name?
Alex.
Bring her in.
Alexandra.
Hi.
Hey. Alexandra, welcome
Hi.
To the Catfish family.
How did you meet this guy?
So I watch the show regularly like everybody else does, and I saw Michael on his episode, which is kind of embarrassing to admit, but I was just like, oh, he's so cute. And my sister's like, why don't you just message him and see what happens? And I was like, no, that's weird. I'm not gonna, hey, I saw you on TV, nice to meet you. But eventually I just was like, what do I have to lose? So I messaged him, and then he came to meet me, and it was just like instant. And we were like, all right, let's make this work.
This is great. Look at you guys. Any plans for Mini Mike?
Right now we just have a dog.
We have our fur baby.
Let's see your fur baby.
This is our big baby.
Whoa, that is a big dog.
Mike. Yes, oh. Mike.
He's got the same temperament as Mike.
He does. Yeah.
Very chilled out. All right, guys. Well, we're really happy for you guys. You seem to be in a great place. Keep watching the show, because you never know how it'll change your life again.
Yeah, that's right. Maybe you'll adopt a baby that you see on the show.
Yeah.
Alexandra, nice to meet you. Mike,
nice to meet you guys.
Keep on trucking, buddy.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.